Hey my lovelies, let's see how to apply lipstick using a Q-tip and also see if it really works. So first, place the Q-tip in between your lips and then apply the lipstick. Okay, it's really easier to draw the outlines of the lips using the Q-tip, but I'm not really sure about the corners. Let's see. And ta-da! What happened to the corners? And who will fill up that now? Huh? Okay, so if you are an expert, you really don't need that Q-tip. But if you feel trouble in outlining your lips, then you can definitely try this technique.